is. Now, what about Fidel Castro? Where was he getting his weapons?
Fidel Castro was receiving his weapons, a great many of them, from the United States. They were financed by Frio, who was the former president of Cuba, and they were sending planes, landing money, bodies, and rifles, and they were dropping them into Sierra Maestra.